हेलो गाइस, टुडे वी स्टार्ट द न्यू एक्सपेरिमेंट। द एक्सपेरिमेंट इज ब्राइट एंड एम्बेडेड सी प्रोग्राम टू इंटरफेस AT89C51 माइक्रोकंट्रोलर विद अ स्टेपर मोटर एंड रोटेट इट इन क्लॉकवाइज एंड एंटी क्लॉकवाइज डायरेक्शन। इन दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट वी रिक्वायर्ड यूजिंग केल माइक्रोविजन सॉफ्टवेयर, ISIS प्रोटियस सॉफ्टवेयर, एंड दिस इज द प्रोग्राम for Keel Microvision software. Okay, and this is the code window of the Keel Microvision software. We have to written in this Keel Microvision software, and this is the Proteus circuit connection in clockwise direction, in which we have required 8051 microcontroller and stepper motor, in which it's showing plus 270, which means it is rotating in clockwise direction. And this is for anti-clockwise direction program, and this is anti-clockwise program code window in Keel Microvision software, and this is minus 360 degree, which showing the direction of anti-clockwise direction. The connection will be same, but it can be added to perform anti-clockwise direction without editing the program in Keel Microvision by changing the connection in opposite direction. All the connection, this is our four wires. Okay, so let's start the experiment. First we have to open the Keel Microvision software. This is the Keel Microvision software, which are easily available on the internet free, and this is Proteus 8 Professional, which this is cracked version, because are some charge required. So let's start the Keel Microvision software. It takes some time. Click on OK. This is the interface of the starting of the Keel Microvision software. So start the experiment, we have to click on project, click on new Microvision project, and it want to save the program. You can save this program in desktop, documents, downloads, musics. I want to save this file in music because there are no any file. So I make new folder for name of stepper motor and click. Now I have to save. I open music, then create a new folder stepper motor, then I will save in this folder stepper motor. You can add any name of this project name. I will save this project name with stepper motor. Save. And now it open a new window in which we have to select the microcontroller. So select type AT89C51. This is the number one microcontroller. Click on this, click on OK, and click on no. Now we have to click on the file new. This is the program where we have to write any program. Now we have to write in a program for regarding of stepper motor clockwise direction. So first we have to, First, we have to start with hash include. Then reg51.h enter s bit space l1 equal p1 2. You have to write in the program. Now you can copy this. For easy purpose, I have to write in 4 lines, and I just want to change the value of this 0, 1, 2, 2. Now we have to return void main, enter L1 is equal to L2 is equal to L3 is equal to L4 is equal to 0. This command, it shows the in starting the stepper motor wheel in stop mode. Okay, now click on while. Crack it. Again, enter L1 is equal to 1. I am taking some command with the help of slash. You can add any command for learning purpose. Rotate motor clockwise direction. L is equal to 2 is equal to L3 L4 is equal to 0. Now when L1 is equal to 1, then L2, L3, L4 are is equal to 0. Then click on 4 bracket I and equal 0 I, okay, I put less than 6 bracket close Now we have to set our program like that. L2 is equal to 1. Now L1 is equal to L3 is equal to L4 is equal to 0. Copy this. Now again, Control B, then change the value. Here is L1, L2, and L3. Now L4 is required because L1, L3 is always already here. Now value are same. Then click on again. This one is L1. Then this is for L2 is equal to 1, L3 is equal to 1, L4. Now we have to then all the program will be done. Now we have to check the program again. Okay, these commands are for declaration. Check all programs. Okay. Now we have to save the program. Click on File. Click on Save. Now save the file with you have to choose stepper motor.c. You can name anything here, stepper motor in this. Then you have to add in this last .c for the program. Click on save. Now it's showing the all the number sequence because it will get the extension of .c. Now we have to check the program is written is right or not. So first we have to add the target, put some parameters. So click on target, right click, and click on option for target. Change the parameters to 11.0592 and then click output. Click on create hex file for the add this program to add in ISS Protus software. After create hex file, this file will use for the Protus software to run the simulation circuit. Click on OK. Now we have to check this program is written good or not. Click on project, then click on build target. I think one step it required. Then after target you have to choose again plus this plus, then click on this source group, right click on this, click on add existing file to group, then select the step promoter, add and close. After adding, this will show in the plus sign. Then you have to click on build target. So it showing the zero error, zero warning. So the program will be done correctly. So I have to click on project, then click on rebuild all target files to generate create hexing file. This will generate create hex file from object stepper motor. Then the program work will be done in Kill Microvision software. Now we have to open ISIS Proteus. So click on this Proteus it professional, right click, now open it. Now will be opening Proteus design suite version 8.0. click on new project. It takes some time to opening the new project window. The window will be open. So I will name the project. I will name this project stepper motor. Okay. Click on next. Click on create a schematic from the select template. Default. Next. Again click on create a PCB, default, click on next, create firmware project, select here 80C51 microcontroller, click on next, then click on finish. Then we have to click on this schematic capture, click on not to all. Here is the our 8051 microcontroller. As a new one, it provides some difficulty to comfortable with this 8051 microcontroller. First we have to set this in the right place. Okay, so we have the 8051 microcontroller. Now we have to get the stepper motor. So we have to click on the P, search stepper motor. This is the motor by stepper motor animated by a polar stepper motor model. You have to confirm this motor by check this picture. It have 4 pins for the connection of 8051 microcontroller. Click on OK, then it will be get in this devices section. Click on this stepper motor and drop here. Okay, the motor will be dropped here. So I have to zoom out for better view. So I will select the OK. Now it will be good picture to show. Now we have to connection this motor to 8051 microcontroller. Okay, so first will be connected to pin 1, second will connected to pin 2, and the third one is pin connected to is to third one, and fourth one is connected to in fourth one. The pin will be connected. Okay, now we have to add the program will be written in the Keil Microvision software. Click on this, double click on this 8051 microcontroller. Then we have to change the parameters again. 11.0592 megahertz clock frequency. For adding the program file, click on this icon and click on the PC. I will save the program in music, stepper motor, then objects. This is the stepper motor hex file. Click on and click open. Now we have to click OK. All the thing will be done. Stepper mode, this will IC, stepper motor connected with the IC, program will be added. So let's start the simulation. For starting the simulation, we have to click on this down left side, click on this, then start the simulation. The simulation is running, the motor is rotating in clockwise direction. Okay, it's showing the plus 90 degree, then 180 degree, then 270 degree, then plus 360 degree. So it rotating in clockwise direction. Now we have to stop the simulation, then again click on this program for changing its direction. For changing its direction, we have to change the value of this program. Okay, so we have to change this value from here. You can also see this, it will 0 1 2 3. Now we have to change 3 2 1 0 and save. The file will be saved. Okay, then click on Protus 8 and again click on OK. Click on simulation. It again start in clockwise direction. Save the file. Click on project. Again click on rebuild all target files. Now we have to check again it rotating in anticlockwise direction or not. Okay, click on this. This now start in anticlockwise direction. So it's showing the minus 90 degree and minus 180 degree, minus 270 degree and minus 360 degree. Stop the simulation and again set the clockwise direction. again we have to change this value 0 1 2 3. Save, then click on project, reboot all target files, then it will again set in clockwise direction. Click on Proteus, click on the run. Now it start rotating in clockwise direction. Now we have to change the direction with the help of circuit connection. Stop the simulation. Remove all wires, delete wire, right click, delete wire, right click, delete wire, again right click, delete wire. Now this fourth pin will be connected to 1, third pin will be connected to 2, second pin will be connected to third, and the first pin will be connected. Okay, one second, then the first pin will be connected to fourth pin. The connection will be changed. Now we have to perform, I think it is rotating in anti-clockwise direction, so check this one. Yes, this is rotating in anti-clockwise direction without help of the program editing. You can also change the direction of motor with the help of changing the circuit connection wire opposite direction. Now we have to connect again in this right connection. So stop the simulation. You can click on this to remove the wire. Again simple, first pin will be connected to first, second pin will be connected to second pin, third pin, okay. This one, third pin will be connected to third pin, fourth pin of motor will be connected to fourth pin, then click on this. It again start rotating in clockwise direction. So this is the complete experiment of the stepper motor rotating in clockwise and anti-clockwise direction. So we have to stop the simulation. Okay, this is the complete experiment of the 8051 microcontroller with stepper motor. We have changed the program. This is the clockwise direction, and this will be anti-clockwise direction. Okay, then we also change the circuit connection for rotating in a clockwise and anti-clockwise direction. So thank you for watching the experiment. This will help you for this experiment in your diploma and engineering college. Thank you for watching this. Hope you like this video. Thank you guys.